3-2 coming. Ground ball right side, right field, base hit. Hanley scores. Ugla to third.
And what did he do? He stayed away. Ronnie had a game plan. Moyer threw him away. He went with that pitch beautifully and drives in the first run for the Marlins in 21 innings. This is a good pitch. Perfect, right where Moyer wanted it. Look how Ronnie almost bailed but kept the hands back, was able to poke it past the first baseman, Ryan Howard. Great execution on the part of Ronnie Paulino.